Everyone, SherlockFan one here. Welcome back. I'm very excited. Today we are going back to nostalgia times. We are going back to the 90s, back to the classic cartoons. Today, if you haven't seen the title or read the thumbnail, today we are watching Powerpuff Girls Season 1, Episode 1. I don't remember ever watching the pilot. I only remember a couple episodes of the Powerpuff Girls, but I did actually watch it growing up. So this is going to be a lot of fun. This is going to be with the childhood fave series. I'm really excited, but I haven't seen this in a hot minute, so I'm ready to get into it. So sit back, grab a snack, and enjoy my rewatch of the Powerpuff Girls Season 1, Episode 1. Okay. Here we go with the iconic opening.
Spice.
And everything
nice. And everything nice were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl.
Yay.
But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction. Chemical X. Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born!
What was his motive?
Using their ultra
to make
superpowers,
the perfect girls,
Blossom,
but
Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
Yes! I don't remember some of these villains. Like, I remember the girl and the Princess Tara. I remember Mojo Jojo. I remember the claw guy for some reason.
The city of the city of Townsville.
Oh, it's nighttime.
A city that sleeps. A tired town with an early, early bedtime. No need for late nights here. Gotta get that beauty sleep.
Yes.
Ah, here's our girls far away in dreamy slumber.
And she's fighting.
Yes, everyone's resting up for a bright new day. But wait, what's this? Someone in Townsville is...
Someone causing trouble? Sir, why are you asleep? Ooh, someone's stealing it. This is such an old... I never watched Danny Phantom, but I remember the theme song. That also is kind of in the same design.
Clues, curator?
Well, I didn't want these brutish police trouncing around my beautiful museum.
That's silly. Okay, girls, spread and search.
Ooh. Whoa, you guys.
No clues. Oh!
Well, there was something else stolen.
Nubial jewels?
Mojo Jojo!
Mojo Jojo! Yes!
Oh, no! Mojo Jojo, say it ain't so-so. I sure hope the Powerpuff Girls are on his trail.
Gee, I sure wish we could find a trail.
Oh my gosh, Blossom. Oh, the dog! Get the dog!
Poor puppy. He must be one hot dog.
Oh my gosh.
Don't worry, we'll let you out.
Damn, she ripped that door off.
Help me.
Oh, he's thirsty. It's get him some water.
Dog. What's wrong, boy?
It was...
Madman responsible for this is, huh?
Miss Bellum.
Oh my gosh, is that the first time we see her face? That's not her face. Because I know that was a big thing that like she, her face was never shown.
Poppy. Okay, enough's enough. We gotta see the professor.
What if he's a dog too? Oh, the priorities.
Hey, stop that.
Oh my gosh. Oh. Oh.
Doggone you, Mojo Jojo. How dare you turn man into man's best friend, you evil.
Oh my gosh. The narrator.
Mojo Jojo, I'm your master. And you shall obey my commands like the dogs you are.
What exactly is this benefiting?
I am your master. It is I who you will obey. Obeying commands is what you'll do.
Right.
I will give you commands, and you will obey them.
Right. But they're dogs.
Now, sit!
How does this benefit you in any other way?
Speak!
Oh, look at that howl!
All right, okay. Now, steal!
Oh, he's gonna have them cause chaos. Oh, he's so cute! pipe.
Bow wow 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 wow.
Bow wow wow.
Bow bow bow.
Why does he sound like that?
I think he's trying to tell us something. Come on, Mike. What is it? Come on, come on, come on.
Bow wow wow.
What's that, boy? You want some water? Okay, hold on.
Oh my gosh. He sounds so sophisticated as a dog. Damn.
Come on. Who is it?
Who do you think, you guys?
What? Oh, okay. Fetch.
My gosh, I don't have time for this. Look at all those jewels. Oh, so this was only phase one of the plan. Okay.
To make it work, and now I have enough of them. The jewels, that is.
Ooh.
Now I have the power for one gigantic worldwide blast.
Oh shit, oh shit, we're running out of time. Everyone's gonna be a dog. Ew.
I, Mojo-Jojo, will be the true master of the world when all the world is dogs.
Oh my gosh, you guys, hurry up! Mojo-Jojo? They are so cute! Look at Bubbles! Oh. Don't ever kick the dog!
Yes, I do not find you threatening, Powerpuff Pooches!
Oh shoot, he caught it though.
I have saved the Anubis head. If it had broken, the curse would have been broken. So I am lucky that it did not break.
Oh shit. They are pissed.
Pick on someone your own size.
Oh no! He has the other dogs. Oh, they're gonna kick their ass. Ooh. Bubbles, get them! My gosh! Damn! Yeah, there you go. Kick him. Dang! Ew! Oh my gosh, he's so cute! Can we keep him?
Girls, it's a big responsibility keeping an evil villain in the house. You've got to feed him, water him, take him for walks, keep him from causing mayhem and chaos.
Look at Bubbles.
Chewing the furniture.
Oh, the narrator still needs to be turned back.
Fooled ya.
Oh, okay.
So once again, the day is
yes!
Saved thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.
Yes.
The city of Townsville. Which
yes.
Is kept safe from crime until...
Bonk, bonk.
Who's there?
Bonk.
Bonk who?
Just bonk.
Just bonk.
7 o'clock, time for bed, girls.
7 o'clock? Are you serious?
Blossom. Buttercup.
Aww. What are they... Oh, okay. She just wanted him to say goodnight. What's the matter? Oh, he wants someone to be with him.
Hey, no way! These are better.
Oh my gosh.
Girls, you may each have what you want, but I can't see where I'm...
Oh, he meets somebody!
Sorry, I couldn't see where I was going, and
Oh my gosh. She's so pretty. She got a little bit of crazy eyes, but she's pretty.
Hi, what's your name?
Aww.
Miss Good Lady. Miss I'm a Good Lady.
You're the Powerpuff Girls!
Oh, I know exactly who you three wonderful girls
are.
But who is that strapping gentleman behind you?
He's the professor. Professor, get it together.
He's single. What they mean to say is perhaps if you're not too busy, maybe he could take you out?
Why, that'd be splendid.
Oh, they're like wing women for him.
Friday,
So hair gel and cologne, breath mints, and cufflinks, and some of these, and don't forget the flower.
Look, oh my gosh, he looks professor. So dapper.
And speaking of sharp, it's almost 7 o'clock sharp.
I won't be late.
Who's gonna watch the girls?
Mayor, thanks again for babysitting.
Goodbye, oh, okay. Professor. Have fun.
Yay. How did it go?
Mayor, I'm back. You can go home now.
Oh.
Wake up, girls. I have a surprise for you.
Ooh. Wait. One second.
I'm
what?
So excited to be helping out around here with you girls.
What?
Helping out? What?
Well, girls.
Why don't you let me explain to them?
Oh, okay. Sure.
One date?
I'm at your command, Ima.
Oh, you.
Oh, something's going on. He said at your command.
With the professor being as busy as he is, it'll be good to have a female touch helping out around here.
But we don't need any extra help around here. We're the Powerpuff Girls.
And it is that kind of attitude that is going to change around here.
The fuck?
Uh-oh. The living room a complete mess last night. And there will be no crime fighting until that room is spotless.
No problem.
Damn, why does she gotta yell?
Fine. Just fine. But I'm afraid you forgot.
Bitch. Damn.
So now on you are forbidden to use your superpowers. You will do things like normal little girls.
And so the Powerpuff Girls clean the room.
Wow.
Kids.
That lamp is adorable.
And growing girls don't play with stupid dolls.
Yes, they do.
Now, good night.
Damn, she's so mean.
It's too dark. There's something fishy about that. Never mind that for now. The city needs us.
Oh, I love the phone.
That's more like it.
I remember the blinking
phone. And so after
phone.
A tiring evening of crime fighting, the girls quietly returned home.
Well?
We were out fighting crime. That's what we do. Duh.
Duh.
That's it! You three are grounded!
I went to check on the girls, and they weren't in bed. So I waited and waited. Oh, I was so worried.
Girls, she's only looking out for your best interest.
Oh my gosh.
No buts. You're grounded.
Dude, something's not right with her.
Hello?
Blossom, it's the mayor.
Oh, hello, mayor.
Blossom, I need your help right away.
Sorry, mayor, but we're grounded.
Well, you picked a
crime doesn't stop, girl.
Seduce is robbing my safe of its jewels as we speak. Hey, put those back.
Hey, put those back.
Yes, that is quite a coincidence we got grounded. Don't worry, Mayor. We'll catch Sedusa as soon as she gets home. Where have you been? Well,
the tables have turned.
I thought I grounded you, brats. I'm getting the professor.
Afraid not, Ima. He's conveniently stepped out. And we know you're not such a good lady after all. What's in the bag, Sedusa?
Sedusa? Who would have guessed it?
Oh, bubbles.
Well, what
jewels.
The mayor's jewels.
We talk that sap of a professor. He'll believe me.
And you three bug-eyed creeps will be grounded forever.
Oh, bubbles. Bubbles. Oh my gosh.
Oh, girls,
this is gonna look so bad.
She's really Sedusa, and she grounded us so she could make off with the mayor's jewels.
Mm-hmm.
Liars!
Professor, sweetie.
No.
You believe me, don't you? Please, help me.
Professor calls BS. No. Are you shitting me? No.
Girls, call the police.
Oh!
This crook isn't going to deceive
us
anymore. It looks like things
we're
back
to the old.
The Powerpuff household. Hello, can I
Hello, I live live down the street, and I heard all about your apprehension of that vicious criminal.
Oh, boy.
So, I baked you a pie.
Aww.
Uh-oh. Here we go again.
Yeah, I don't know.
This one in the butt, girls.
So ooh, they just again, punch her out the door.
Is saved, thanks to the Powerpuff Girls.
Oh, my gosh.